been 3 days now with no water. I've been 2 days now with no sleep. And the ship stores got lost when the last time I got tossed. You went drifting in the deep. Them limbs hang above my head as I float through that forest of green. Seem to block each ray of sun. I got these wounds from all I've done. Doing my best to keep them clean. But I'm seeing lights along the way, and I'm traveling all on my own. But I'm seeing smoke up in the sky. There's a gleam in my eye. I'm coming. Says she'll keep me from the cold. Says she'll stay when I get old. Says she wants to be my wife. And that shadow on my soul, been with me most of my day. Through the sunshine and rain, through the gold and sugar cane, through the red light of the haze. But I'm seeing lights along.
Yeah.
just want to keep on running. Cause you just want to drive real fast. Gotta be on bag for money. So we don't run out of gas. Yeah, I took it.
Well,
like giving myself a number one on a scale up to five. And honestly, it's some mystery that I'm still alive. I was in the French Foreign Legion. I've got a turbulent LSD. I've been lost out in the waves upon the sea. Since you've been around and watched my back. Well, I ain't had time to think about all of that. Well, it's too damn hot, the fish ain't biting, and there's no dope for the corn. But the way you smile, I don't mind no more.
Second bike weekend, 2 weeks, I believe. Last weekend we were out in Lake George and we got to open for Molly Hatchet. And let me tell you, it was an interesting evening. It was an interesting weekend all around. But it was a very different kind of show than this one. I'll take you guys any day.
Especially interesting for Craig. By the way, guys, we got Sean and Craig are our buddies back here. They're kind of man in the merch table, so if anybody's interested in a CD or a T-shirt or something like that, those are your guys.
Yeah, they represent Maine pretty hot over there.
If you can't understand what they say, it's because they're Maine. This one's called Tennessee.
Up in Nashville, living down in Louisiana, reaching in Austin, just growing up in Colorado, spit shadow, California, growing up in Washington, they're gonna be there. Back on the East Coast, my home for a little while, the fog goes into my world, like driving 1,500 miles, and getting once a minute, just a lifetime I get to sleep. Tennessee upon my mind. My shoes, but I'm racing all this time to a smoking tennis ball. It seems like I spent my life in a passing lane, but I still miss you when it rains. 3 days in Salt Lake, get a call from Chicago out there in the nation. On my way to Ohio after that, I just don't know. Got some more and trying to chase the real world. This burn all night.
Across a book on a bookshelf, not unlike the bookshelf that's over there, full of old dusty books with faded canvas. And it was called Minstrelsy of Maine. We started digging around in it and we found a bunch of lyrics that didn't have any music written in there, but it was a bunch of lyrics. And it was all these old Maine folk songs from the 19th century. We decided to just kind of work up a couple, our own versions of a couple of these old kind of historic Maine songs, because we're from Maine and we're into that stuff. And we ended up doing a whole album's worth of this stuff, and we put it out this past February. It's called The Falling of the Pine. It was a ton of fun. And it's the most enthusiastic response for an album that we've had from presidents of historical societies in small towns in Maine, which is crazy. This is the title track off of that.
Surrounded by water, we're surrounded. We're from nowhere,
protected. And if we don't get wrecked, then our troubles will return. Cause the rapids ain't run. See us the morning fun. Cause our troubles are all done. And we're on our ass and grind. If we get a juice or back, with the bars that don't forget. All this is going to win. With whiskey and good wine. It's a pretty girl will boast. Till our money is all used. With the boys are going to refuse. The return and all the pride. I beg to be excused. My simple band refuses, my simple band refuses to write another line. But in the heaven of paradise, I'm gonna raise my voice, and together we'll rejoice like the days we fell to blind. Number man I wanted, we curse rolling on it. Prepare to come to show you before you reach the climb. The spectre does a wonder, my gaze on you and ponder. Cause the Lord just shoots a thunder at the falling of the blind.
Back there on the drums, he's from Souls of Fun, man, right up near the Canadian corner. And that's Nick Lean on the bass.
I'd like to speak for the rest of the band. It's good to be in the Wild West tonight.
Next time you make it to Maine, anybody that goes, you just give Nick Lean a call and he'll put you on a fish. This is another tune off of the last record, the folk songs from Maine. This one's called Lake Chemo. It comes from around the old town Bangor area, and supposedly it was one of the most popular tunes in the 1890s around Bangor if you went to a picnic or something. I think there's a little more life in Bangor even than there is today, you know.
Well, I left old Lake Chemo a long way behind me, but many a tear back to the town I came. And if I were here to 1 year from the song, it's pack the traps for old Chemo again. Yeah, the pitmans are plenty and a perch in the mud and some whiskey and new milk, they both flow like rain. And if I were to 1 year from this August, pack up the traps for old Chemo again. But a shed simply slept in, though the walls of dinner cloth, roof is just a pole. Not familiar the church, but the birds in the morning, and a doctor picking beans from the hole. Yeah, the pickerel are plenty in a perch, in a bun, and some whiskey and milk, they will flow like rain. And if I were to 1 year from this August, back up my trash loads and morning. And I think of fish shallot, red hot from the kettle, and the pork we frizzle so nice on the fire. That big rolling Crawford, just a raisin and a Darryl until 3 a.m. before he retired. Yeah, the pickerel are plenty in the purse, in abundance, and whiskey and new milk, they both flow like rain. Yeah, and if I were there to warn you from this August, the pack of the traps will roam shame all again. Pickerel are plenty in a perch, in abundance, and whiskey and new milk, they both flow like rain. Yeah, and if I would live to warn you from this August, to pack up my straps for lunching home again. Yeah, if I would live to warn you from this August, to pack up my straps for lunching home again.
Thank you guys.
So recently we went out on the road in April for the month of April. We went all over the place. But right before we left, we went in the studio back home for 2 days. And, we came out with 4 new tracks, and we're booked some studio time in July to do 4 more tracks. And we got new tracks happening, so that's probably the biggest new thing. And we got some vinyl coming as well for the Far End of the Pond, which we've wanted to do for a long, long time, and it's supposed to be here any day now. The end of June, they say it's going to be.
For any backwoodsmen, by the way, by tracks we mean songs in the studio,
that's right.
Not bare.
That's right, yeah. Good point. Loose.
We went out in the woods and we laid down 4 tracks.
But they're almost just as scary. I'm
trying to find you.
This is one of those new ones, is what this is. Thank you. So this back here on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, is Chuck Gagne. This is his very first time here in Pitmans with us. So. Thank you. Somewhere USA not too long ago. And it's fun sometimes to be out there and you see a van in a trailer and it's exciting. It's like, oh, we got a band on the highway in front of those guys. We're at some rest stop and we're pulling in and we see the van and trailer and we're all, oh, is it a band? Is it a band? We got closer. Somebody says, no, it's just a bunch of old guys. And we all turned and looked at each other and we said, oh my God.
We're not about old guys.
Yeah, we're not there quite yet. We're not done. No. That's right. This is a song for the this is a song for the old guys. The old fisherman is who this song's for.
Oh yeah. Thank you.
Well, this is fun. We play a lot of shows, and sometimes people will bring up a couple beers to the stage, and it's always very, very nice. Sometimes it's shots. You never know. But it's rare that you get a whole 18-pack. We'll have a round of 18-packs, please. No, no.
I hate to see the band get thirsty.
Thank you, man. Well, Luke and I's dad, his name is David Mallett, and he's a songwriter, and he's still at it, and he plays a lot of shows and stuff like that. Yeah. And he wrote this next song, it's called The Ballad of the Saint Israel. And he's also got a new album that came out, I think last year, called Celebration, and it's great. Happy Father's Day.
That's this week.
Any papas in the house? Good on you. Thanks for doing it. If you guys want to clap your hands or stomp your feet or dance around or swing your partner or anything like that, you're welcome to. Make sure you tie your shoes first, Randy. You heard about that. You're stranded in a tiny town on Fairport Center Island. I was just waiting for a ship to come and find it. One of those places fed the face of coffee and a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind it. In a dime across the counter then, shy hello and a brand new friend. I walked along the street and I went too bad. Yellow light, no open door, and I want your friends to know for more. And I'm never standing there inside again. Till I heard that tune of voice, and well, I can't remember when. Was it on the smell of wind, short of hearing on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? I heard it from someone I loved, but I never heard it sound so sweet since then. Take your hat and he's caught up in the magic of her smile. And leave the heart inside and went off across the floor. He said his clumsy body, grace her left child. So there's magic in the fiddle songs, and magic in this town. And there's magic in the dancing feet and the way to put them down. Yeah, people smiling everywhere. Boots and ribbons, locks of hair, and laughter and old blue suits and these together. Someone sat slept hanging on the rack. In the empty chairs and wooden floor, they feel the touch of shoes no more. Just waiting for the dancers to come back. In the fiddles in the closet of some daughter of the town. Strings broke the bolts on and the covers buttoned down. Oh, sometimes on the summer nights when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that dances through the town. Richie Martell on the fiddle.
Trips out to Texas when we're hanging out. And at least half of this song is a true story. Maybe not the whole thing, but at least half of this song is very true. I wasn't there, I didn't really see the whole thing, so it's an alleged true story.
Thank you.
it's really great to be here. Thank you guys so much for having us down. Thank you guys all for coming out and making it worth their while to have us down here.
Don't let your rise, stay there. Don't hang on if
water inside, inside. It's only the wolves come in when they might go home again. It's only the bastards get you down. It's only the black dog prison. It's only the bastards get you down. It's only the black dog prison. It's only the bastards get you down.
Fun. Thank you guys. We're gonna take a short break and we're gonna try to convince you guys to go see Craig and Sean and maybe buy a hat or something or just drink a beer and relax. We'll be back in 10 minutes and we'll play the rock and roll set next, so stick around.